Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to turn off voice control for any iPhone on iOS 13. Now this is different from iOS 12, so if you're still on iOS 12, I'll explain in a second what to do. But first I'll go over iOS 13. So as you see in the top left there, the voice control is on. So to turn it off, you just press on settings. And then scroll down a bit. And you see right here, we have accessibility. So press that. So again, you're gonna scroll down a bit. And then press right here on voice control. And at the top right here, it is currently on. So press there to turn it off. So again, guys, the pathway for iOS 12 is a bit different. And it also depends on your iPhone model. So for iOS 12, I'll put the pathway right there. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. And let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.